we can easily see the difference in the size of the froglets. Ones which are more developed, which are the smaller ones. Occasionally they'll pop up to take a breath. This little fella's still sitting on the side.